these niggas wishing. He say he hungry, this pussy the kitchen. Yeah, that's
crackhead tinks. I love this.
My doubt he gon' sit down and listen. Call him a trick and he don't get a holler. Bitch, I'm a star, I got these niggas wishing. He say he hungry, this pussy the kid.
Who else been watching 13 Reasons Why? Cause that's what I've been watching. And this junk is good. I'm pretty sure the last episode was last night. I couldn't forget that shit, but you know. We gonna just cut this cat.
Baby hairs.
How much was that?
How much was that?
It was $170. And it come with baby hairs. And it's pre-plucked.
Hey shawties, I just want to introduce y'all to Eula Hair, and I just want to tell y'all to go click the link down in my description to get you some bundles, and I think I got a discount code for you, so be on the lookout for it.
So wet coffee, bad little Gina, shit she and Rita. Daddy be the plug for me on the gasoline. She hit the road with the buttons. She get the bag and she blow it on buttons. I be the back in it for fronts.
Max, are you back?
You know I'm coming. It ain't about the bag, then you know she ain't coming.
I burned my boobie. Okay. I don't know if you can see that. But you'll see the little glossy mark. That's a burn. That's a burn. Being a bad bit. Gotta be a bad bit. Gotta be a bad bit. Gotta be a bad bit.
Pain. Oh, it hurts so bad. Bro,
y'all, I'm highly upset because that is a burn, burn. Like, oh my god, it's getting black. This not even funny no more. Like, being a baddie is hard. Okay, these are the things that my aesthetic goes through. Cause this is my aesthetic. I'm a baddie. Okay. Shout out to my bestie teaching me how to pronounce that word, because I'm very smart, but I was saying aesthetic because I hear a lot of people say aesthetic, so I thought it was aesthetic, but apparently it's just aesthetic. For a smart girl, that was a pretty dumb thing to say. I'm pretty sure a lot of y'all are like, it is aesthetic, but I was told it was aesthetic, so my aesthetic just caused me feeling boobie pain. And it's gonna leave a mark. That is what cocoa butter is for, though. I'm trying to get this freeze spray on it. I feel like that's just gonna damage me for life. I'm gonna make sure I get freeze spray all over this. But I'm really hurt. And then seeing that I was only done with half my head made me sad. Like, I was only done with this half and the back. And then really, the back looks worse than the sides look better than the back. Honestly, the back look pretty, but it doesn't look as pretty. The back doesn't look as pretty as the sides. I'm really upset that I just burned myself, but you know, being a baddie is sometimes it just requires pain. See y'all when I'm done. Update on my boob scar. It is now currently a whole nother color. Don't know if y'all can see that, but yeah, pretty good. Now I just want to be done. Like, I don't even care how this turns out anymore. Like, I just want to be done already. Because my boob hurts. Lucky I got cocoa butter. I hate this thing now. Like, I can't. I'm on some pimp shit. It's like you one of the money. I mean, I'm fixing my edges because I ain't like the way they was looking. I'm not really doing much. I'm just kind of just swooping them. I like the one big swoop in the front, and I like to just do my thing, you know what I'm saying? I might not have to end up redoing them. I'm just trying to make sure I have as much less work. I put mousse all over the crimps. This is so cute. The girl gotta let her hair have a rest, you know what I'm saying? I need to let my hair grow. So I got some braids under this. You can't even lie. It's cute. Look at the curl pattern. Hey shorties, that was a little off of this video, you heard. Just showing y'all how I installed my lace front wigs. Slam, clam, all of that good stuff. Okay. I'm gonna mute myself, hold on. All of that good stuff. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Share. Like, comment, subscribe, subscribe. Make sure you hit that notification bell so y'all know when I'm posting. I'm gonna be posting a lot. Be prepared. And make sure 26 inches. That's my length. Y'all can't see it, but yes. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Go follow me on Instagram at musically_tiana, musically_tiana, period. No motherfucking tier one. Period. Anyway, so now like, comment, subscribe. And my next video is gonna be me with this hair getting ready for back to school, my first day of school, my real first day of school. So I'll catch y'all later, shorties. Send me pictures of y'all crimp hair. I love these jumbo crimps, oh my god. This is so cute. Alright, bye.
Niggas wishing, he say he hungry, this pussy the kitchen. Yeah, that's my doubt, he gon' sit down and listen. Call him a trick and he don't get offended. He know he giving his money to Megan. He know it's very expensive to date me. Told him go put my name on that account, because when I need money, I ain't